안녕 친구! I'm currently in Busan, specifically at Haeundae. We may be in Korea, but today I'm gonna show you where to get some Indian food. Halal Indian food. This one's a sponsored video for Bombay Bro. However, I told the owner of this restaurant, I'm gonna be giving an honest review of your restaurant and your food, so just give me your best dishes, your most popular one, the ones you're most proud of. As a sponsored video, I was asked to say some talking points, like how Bombay Bro makes their own cheese, yogurt, and beer. Here we have the second floor. Let's take a look at their menu. Bombay Bra. Bombay is a major city in India known for arts, culture, and Indian cinema. Bra is a German word for brewery.
And their motto
is fresh and spicy. If you take a close look at their logo, it looks like a fork, and in the middle is the Taj Mahal.
This is mixed grill. Chicken tikka masala, tandoori chicken, malai kebab, king prawn.
Wow, look at those vibrant colors. Looks like Christmas.
Bombay Bro samosa.
Ooh, samosa. This is mint sauce and sweet tomato sauce. Our first bite will be virgin, and then the next one we'll dip it in the sauces. Oh, look at that golden fold of the samosa. This is special, one of the things you want to eat when it's a winter day. The samosa's interior reminds me of mashed potatoes.
Induka cheese naniyo.
Ooh, this one's hot. Inside there's a lot of cheese, and on the top there's also a lot of cheese. And there's a sprinkle of herbs. Let's generously dip it. That chicken tikka masala, the flavor is as bold as it looks. Underneath there's a candle to keep it warm. The spices they use at Bombay Bro are all imported from India. Let's try dipping the garlic naan into the chicken tikka masala. I really admire the bubbles on that garlic naan.
The cheese naan tastes good as it by itself, and the garlic naan, you can use it as kind of like rice to balance out the flavor of the chicken tikka masala.
Actually, let's try the samosa with chicken tikka masala.
Basically, the chicken tikka masala will make anything taste extraordinary.
I just got my Bombay Bro beer sampler.
Your Fresno, your wheat, your IPA, your dark.
These four types of beer are made by Bombay Bro in Koje. The shelf life of this beer is about 1 month.
I was talking to the owner and he was saying that every morning they get a fresh batch of chicken and vegetables. Alright, chicken and shrimp, I've been neglecting you, so let's eat you next. After we have a second sampler of the beer.
And when you first drink this, it's very smooth, and then at the end, there's a little tingling feeling.
This one looks the most plain, so I'll try this, and then the other ones look a little spicier.
This one, you could have it as is without any sauces on top.
Let's try the chicken tikka.
That one's also pretty good. Although I prefer the first chicken.
The outside is a bold orange red, and the inside is a complete white. It has a nice little gradient from the exterior to the interior.
The texture is also very soft.
Why don't we try a king prawn? I'm excited to try this tandoori chicken. Out of everything I've tried here so far, what's my favorite? The chicken tikka masala and the malai chicken. Shall we try the IPA beer? It has that tingling feeling. It tastes very hoppy. The beer is unpasteurized, so there's a lot of yeast inside. This kind is called the dark beer.
The title is correct because it tastes the darkest of all the four.
Bombay Bro has 8 branches in Korea, and we're gonna go to 2 more, maybe even 3 more for later. Oh, we're getting some fresh breezes in here now. I'm thinking it'll look pretty awesome to be up here at nighttime and the street lights up. All right, let's head up to the rooftop and ta-da! Oh, if you look closely, you can see Haeundae Beach.
I can't stop thinking about that chicken tikka masala.
And now we're gonna digest a little bit and then head over to the Namppudong branch. I'm really digging the brick wall with the Indian painting. Guess what? I'm sitting right next to the emergency door. Just in case any curry is super hot, I'll run outside and give my mouth some fresh air.
Spinach curry?
Yeah, 지금 제 집에 팔락 파니르.
팔락 파니르?
Yeah, 민우 있어요.
Where is the dry fruits and nut, you ask? Well, it's in the inside. Ooh, I'm super excited to try it. We just got our mango lassi. This is strawberry, kiwi, and the plain. Ooh, it's Christmas on my table again. Look, red, green, green. I'm predicting that butter chicken is gonna be the most flavorful thing on this table. So I'm gonna try something more bland. 17% sweet. I'm curious about the other flavors, so let's try the kiwi lassi. That one's 27% sweet. What about the strawberry lassi? 25% sweet. It doesn't taste very strawberry. And last but not least, mango lassi. The owner told me that the chefs here, they used to work at 5-star hotels like the Marriott. The Peshawari reminds me of a hot dog, you know, the kind filled with nuts. The hot dog has like a thicker skin. This one you can enjoy it as is, as a dessert. Ooh, if you put ice cream on top. Let's dip the sweet naan into the spinach curry. The palak paneer. Oh, cashew. It's rice. You have to pair it with the curry. The palak paneer. It tastes good just as is, by itself without any rice, because it's not too overpowering of a flavor. What's this? It looks like ginger. And it is ginger. I like the idea of putting ginger in here because it makes the flavor pop. What about the butter chicken? Inside there's chicken, so you gotta pull it up from the bottom. That one, the flavor reminds me of like a bisque, tomato bisque. There's the chicken. The Malay chicken, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pieces, and it is surrounded by an army of bell pepper slices, and on the side there is a salad as well as pickles. Mostly soft, the kind of soft that makes you use the hashtag weekend vibe. The butter chicken may be the signature dish, however, I enjoy the palak paneer by itself. And now it's time to head over to the BIFC branch. We made it to BIFC, Busan International Finance Center. BIFC Mall, here we come. Up we go to the third floor. Turn around, and ta-da! Bombay bro. In we go. 안녕하세요.
How are you?
Good, how are you? So I'm noticing each branch has a different feel, a different decoration. And the owner was like, yes, there are different expressions of my creativity. So each restaurant is his canvas and he paints them with different colors, different shapes, different textures. This is handmade in India?
Yes.
Wow.
Carpenter takes 1 month to make one.
I like how this curtain, you put like a pin on it. It literally looks like hair. The menu is same here as the other locations.
This is butter chicken. This is prawn do piazza. And this is dal makhani, made with lentils and all.
Ooh.
This is a leg piece of tandoori chicken, with some Korean rice, some salad and garlic naan.
It also comes with the mango lassi. This is the original.
Yes, yes.
The owner and I are going to have a conversation, so maybe I'll just time lapse of me eating. It's 10 p.m. and now it's time to head to Gwanggalli. That's where the party's at. So Bombay Bro was in the third story of this tall building.
Yes.
The stock exchange building.
Yes.
We just made it to the Gwanggalli branch. And this location is a pub. In this branch, they sell tandoori chicken, chicken tikka masala, butter chicken, naan, garlic naan. As a brown guy, I have high standards for my curry, and this definitely met them. So Sean and I, we're at Gwanggalli Beach, having some soju. We bought 3 bottles, and also Sean bought a mat. And we're just chilling out, it's the end of the day. Thank you so much for sharing your food with us.
Thank you for coming. Chan. This is the Gwanggan Daegyo, the Gwanggan Bridge, or also known as Diamond Bridge.
Although it's nighttime, there's no sun. People like sitting under them.
Yes.
Chan!
Chan!
Oh, you do that too! I lift my pinky when I drink too! Chan! The couple in the tent next to us is playing ukulele. And, oh, it's like past 12, right? It's past midnight and someone's swimming in the ocean?
Thank you.
14. Anyhow, there's a fireworks going on in this past 1:15 a.m. I'll see you guys in next week's travel vlog. 안녕!